got a scan of Katanga's black box? Nice. Look at that thing. It's what, 80 years old? These big refineries were supposed to be the future. Park them in orbit, fill them up, then tow them home while it all gets processed en route. They were made to mine metallic asteroids. Let me scan the logs real quick. In the early 70s, Seeksen refit Katanga to crack ice. They'd haul a berg into the top of Ikasi Tower, and the works ground it down into water and byproducts. All that got piped over to Boshu Tower, the water got purified, and they split it into hydrogen and oxygen. You get life support and ship propellant. Huh. Entries stop in 2177. The last ones are about receiving evacuees and then some kind of exterior override. Weird.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people. Personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Watch the rooting! Too many!
Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Listen.
Never seen so much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Prowler.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Deployed.
idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. Is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. through the door.
Grabbing ammo. The door.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Bypassing death.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. Fire team! There, in the ducts!
Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Hey, when we reach Honaker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running. Side. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. Thank you.
Onager is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.